Historical Dasehri Mango Tree, situated at Dasehri village, Kakori. It is called the mother of all Dasehri trees which exist in the world. How it originated and who planted this tree is not clear, but the first mango plantation in the region was done by an Ahmadzai Pathan, Nawab Shamshir Khan of Maliabad. It was around 350 to 400 years ago that he planted the first mango orchard at Bakhtiar Nagar, Basrella in Khalispur. Once he got to know that in Burma there are some very delicious mango varieties are found, so he sent some of his men there who after a voyage of 1 month brought few varieties and its seeds in pots. Such was his love and fondness for it. He was the first man to invent the technique of grafting in the region. Undisputably, Nawab Shamshir Khan can be regarded as the father of Maliabadi mangoes. Looking at this tree, it's visible that it is still going strong. The branches are firm and laden with green leaves. This season's mangoes are all been taken down and eaten. In the older times, this tree was guarded by a police outpost, because many attempts were made to steal the mangoes and even to destroy the tree in jealousy. Mango is one of the oldest fruits of India, and it is said that it was first grown here around 5000 years ago. From Kalidas to Tagore, Alexander to Akbar, Khusro to Ghalib, all were its cherished admirers. In the later years, Nawab Faqir Muhammad Khan of Maliabad and Abdul Hamid Khan Kandahari wholeheartedly helped in mango orchards, plantation, grafting and its development in the region. This tree is erect and branching with a thick trunk and broad, rounded canopy. The leaves are shiny and dark green. It is pertinent to mention here that mango is believed to be originated from India or Burma.